After a picture-perfect spring day, we'll be mostly clear tonight. Temperatures down into the low 50s. And then by tomorrow, we're going to see the southwesterly breeze develop. That's going to throw a few extra clouds our way, but we'll call it filtered sunshine. What's going to be more notable with that breeze is what it does to the temperatures. Look at this, adding about 10 to 15 degrees to what we dealt with today. Mid-80s for northeastern North Carolina. Entire south side going to be in the low to mid-80s tomorrow with that warm breeze, near 80 on the eastern shore. And the majority of the peninsulas tomorrow get out and enjoy. It's going to be dry, too. We don't have much to worry about, any sort of rain, anything like that. So we'll filter sunshine on future check with the high, mid to high level clouds around. Those thicken up by Monday morning. At least it's dry Monday morning. Monday afternoon, though, we have the scattered showers working on in. A few rumbles of thunder are possible as well. And then we're warm and humid through Tuesday and Wednesday with a second shot of rain by midweek.